عمر البنيه from سوريا. I always write in Syria, write articles around what happened in the museum and stolen museum in Syria and the regime, how regime stolen museum in Syria, how regime help ISIS, how regime work with ISIS and stolen museum in Syria. Regime in Syria, regime send a person to Raqqa museum, and this person sit with ISIS and stolen stolen a tablet in Raqqa museum. After stolen this antique from Raqqa museum, this person said for media, I open Raqqa museum with help ISIS. I always write articles what happened, why, how I always taking why regime why take help Daesh, why you work with ISIS, the regime angry from me, why always take, and regime arrest me and breaking my teeth and hit me and regime I say and I this thing I say, and regime work with ISIS in Syria, and regime make ISIS in Syria, and regime regime army out city for ISIS allow to this city, and regime regime he want said for Europe and for America, look what happening in Syria, the Syria and ISIS, but in the truth, the regime make ISIS and regime work with ISIS in antiquities file and in oil file. After regime arrest me, I go to out Syria, and go to Lebanon. From Lebanon, I go to Turkish. In Turkish, always I start write a lot of articles, and after all this articles and interview, I feel don't safe in Turkey, and say in Turkish now in dangers. After this, I come here to out Turkey and come to France. Now in France, I always work for learn France, French language. I want hard studying for show all people in France what happening in Syria. Regime make ISIS. Regime work with ISIS. Regime make ISIS. I want told all people, all France people, and in Europe, if you want stop Qaeda and ISIS in the Middle East, Bashar al-Assad out control in Syria. Bashar al-Assad and Bashar al-Assad regime make ISIS and make Qaeda. The kill Bashar al-Assad make kill Bashar al-Assad. Bashar al-Assad Bashar al-Assad help ISIS and help Qaeda and work this. When finish Bashar Assad regime finish ISIS and Qaeda.